Gustav III of Sweden hated the unswedish drink coffee so much that he carried out a scientific experiment to prove its health hazards. Accordingly, a prisoner convicted of murder was made to drink 3 pots of coffee every day. The king believed he'd soon die, but the man lived longer, even the physicians appointed to monitor him. In fact, he outlived Gustav himself.